How was your day?
Great. The toaster broke and Rose refused to eat her vegetables.
How did it go at the dentist?
The dentist?
Don't tell me you forgot about the dentist appointment.
No, I didn't forget. I thought you were taking her tomorrow.
No, it was today. I'm working tomorrow.
But it's Saturday.
I know. I've got to work overtime.
What, you have to do that every week?
Oh, Cody, I'm not in the mood for this discussion again.
Hey, Rose needs both of us, okay?
That's not fair.
Why don't we just go ahead and tell her that we're divorcing?
Oh, just like that.
Yeah.
Let's not tell her. Let's stay friends instead.
Yes.
Let's stay friends forever. I love you, Cody.
Eduardo.
I love you too.
Rose, honey, you know we love you, right?
Yeah.
And sometimes that means that we have to do stuff that isn't always very fun.
What we're trying to say, darling, is that... Mum and Dad. We've decided to go our separate ways.
Okay. Can we go in my room?
Yeah, of course. Sorry about
Dr. Hakim, you have to help me now. They
Hakim.
Have to stay together.
Dr. Hakim!
Look, it says here, love is work, see?
Hakim.
You have to work on it. You can't just give up. Mom? Dad? I wish you could be friends again.
Oh,
look at that.
Why do you always blame me? Huh?
Yes. Why do you always blame him?
Thank you. Oh, Hakim! Oh.
What is that?
I'm Dr. Hakim.
Dr. Hakim!
Your daughter purchased me. She was lucky. I was the last copy because I was selling the best. I've kept millions of couples, and now I will help you two to get together again.
Oh, this is definitely a nightmare. I need to wake up.
No! Oh! Oh, May! May! You're back!
Oh my God! You can't wake up here.
Exactly. Okay, Mr. Book. So, how do you wake up?
Cody, May, you're here to fix your relationship.
We just fixed it.
Yeah. We're divorcing. Mm-hmm. It's all good.
No, I will help you fix your relationship. Chapter one, fix your relationship. Plus, I promise your daughter to fix your marriage. See, love is like a mountain.
May, it's Rose.
Come on, let's get to her. She must know what's going on.
Butterflies floating in the mountains like lovebirds. You know what I'm saying? Hello?
Okay, let's go. Oh no.
How do we get up to her?
Manabi.
Oh, the stairs over there.
But we can't reach them. We're tiny.
Well, let's find a way.
What is that?
Just ignore the glowing eye. None of this makes sense anyway.
Why?
Tony, come help me pull this down.
Whoa, May.
Oh, no, monster.
They're alive. What is going on here?
What is going on? We can't lower that staircase without those fuses.
Me.
Those fuses? They just ran away. I mean, did you see them on their little fuse legs?
Tell me about that later. Let's just bring them back.
Me.
Jump.
May? May, my body feels weird.
Because you're made of clay? Keep your eyes on the fuses.
May.
I'm here.
Don't you feel weird? I mean, made of wood?
A bit stiff.
Same here.
But it's getting better the more I move.
Hope so.
Oh, Cody, will you please focus?
All right. Let's get those fuses.
Oh, no. We need the help. Oh, Bully.
Oh, it's trapped. Let's get it out of there.
Honey, what?
Sound of that.
Me neither. Cody, watch your head.
I am. Ouch. Back.
Where is it?
Where's that?
Where's that block? double jump. Wow. Okay, okay. Ah, habis tolak, habis tolak. Okay lah, habis tolak, habis naik.
To do flips.
Oh no, you're right. This is serious. We're hunting fugitives with legs.
All right, this is the last one. Let's put it in.
Suck up all kinds of crap in your stomach.
Oh, no, that's
That's you! You ruined my bowels with all that crap!
Crap? What? I was just sucking up dust, that was it? Disgusting! Oh, look, there it is!
You call that dust?
Well, I mean, you know, some of it, it's...
So that's why it broke down. It was your fault.
Oh.
And you promised him you'd fix me.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Instead, you put me away for life in here.
Yep.
You want to get back to Rose?
Yes.
You want to talk to your daughter?
Yes.
Then you need to climb the vacuum together.
Oh, come on.
Why are you doing this to us?
Because you two must learn collaboration.
That's not our strong point.
Aha! You know, collaboration is the key to a successful relationship. Huh? Collaboration. You understand? Now. See you later! Hasta la vista! Good luck!
Bye bye now. Crazy bitch.
This would never have happened if you hadn't broken it.
Oh, yeah? Well, this would never have happened if you had fixed it like you promised.
Well, I didn't know we'd end up in a place where all vacuum cleaners alive.
Well, now we are. Maybe we're stuck here forever.
Forever? No way. We're getting a divorce.
Yes, I know we're getting a divorce. But we can't do that unless we get back into our real bodies.
Okay. Let's climb that damn vacuum cleaner.
I wonder where that annoying book even came from.
She doesn't sound like a book she would buy.
Like pretentious self-help book you'd buy.
You know, self-help books are very important to some people, okay?
Forget about the book. Let's get to Rose.
God dang! I'm dead. X.
X, X, X! Oh my god!
Kosong, ada. Kesana.
Okay.
Totally worth some electrocution.
Thank you.
getting closer to the top.
Yeah. Yeah.
focus now.
That vacuum's out of reach. We need to get it down. Time to suck up some more rubbish then.
Destroyed my digestion!